At NYU Tandon, the American dream is not limited by gender. When our alumnus James Truslow Adams coined that term in 1931, he described a place where each man and each woman shall be able to attain to the fullest stature of which they are innately capable and be recognized by others for what they are, regardless of the fortuitous circumstances of birth or position. At Tandon, we fully embrace every part of that sentiment. From 1907, when Anna Erdman, the first woman ever to earn a degree from our school, graduated, to 2018, when Dean Jelena Kovacevic became the first woman in our history to step into that position of leadership, we've been making enormous progress towards realizing Adam's inspiring vision. Our women faculty members are now engineering proteins for the treatment of cancer, ensuring that the developing world has enough clean drinking water, paving the way for next generation mobile communications, finding ways to halt the spread of epidemics, exploring the boundaries of artificial intelligence, harnessing the power of big data to make government more transparent, and much more. Our women students are following in their footsteps, engaging in world-changing research projects, launching tech startups, and proving to themselves and the world just how much they can accomplish. And they're doing it in increasing numbers. Women make up 43% of the Tandon class of 2022, roughly double the national average for engineering schools. We refuse, however, to rest on our laurels, and we'll continue to work to close the STEM gender gap, because no community thrives that ignores the talents and contributions of half its members. As scientists and engineers, we are working to better society, to make the world a healthier, cleaner, safer, and more sustainable place. And it's vital that the engineers of tomorrow accurately reflect the diversity and richness of society. Simply put, women's voices are essential to the creative, collaborative, problem-solving pursuits that are at the heart of all engineering. And that's why at Tandon, we won't rest until other engineering schools are following in our footsteps to attract and retain women students, until more women of color are earning STEM degrees, until women, who make up half of the world's population, have the education they need to hold half of the world's STEM-related jobs. That is when we will truly know that the country's engineering schools are all functioning as drivers of scientific discovery and technological innovation. NYU Tandon is working to make sure all aspiring women scientists, technologists, and engineers have the tools and resources they need to succeed. In the process, our men students benefit by learning to work on diverse, inclusive teams and discover the importance of being allies. We know that women can thrive in the STEM fields if they're given a chance, and that those chances should be offered as early as possible. That's why our Center for K-12 STEM Education partners with Brooklyn's Urban Assembly Institute of Math and Science for Young Women, sending Tandon students there to teach and encourage. It's why the center has launched CS4CS, a cybersecurity course just for high school women and minorities in STEM, an especially important initiative given the looming shortage of professionals in that field. At Tandon, we're reimagining what leaders and engineers look like. They look like the first woman head of the American Society for Engineering Education, and the first African-American woman ever to helm a Fortune 500 company. They look like the struggling graduate student who went on to win a Nobel Prize in Medicine. They look like the creative engineer designing custom 3D printed prosthetics for young patients with mobility issues. They look like every bright, motivated young woman who steps into Tandon's welcoming and student-first environment, sits in our classrooms, and works in our labs, increasingly diverse, equitable, and innovative. This is Tandon Tomorrow. We're proving every day that you can be born anywhere and made in Brooklyn.